Welcome to back. In this tutorial, we'll learn how to UART communication using PIC microcontroller. Here we are use PIC16F877A microcontroller and PICkit 2 for control the logic level. The PICkit 2 also provide a universal asynchronous receiver transmitter, UART tool and serial monitor for sharing the data. We control any microcontroller and electronics equipment by sending command from personal computer. In this tutorial, we will control the 3 LED by send command from our personal computer. Here personal computer send a command and the microcontroller read the command that control the LEDs. We can easily control the green, red and yellow LED by sending command 1, 2 and 3. Now let's see the device datasheet. The universal synchronous asynchronous receiver transceiver USART module is one of the two serial input output modules. OSART is also known as a serial communication interface or SCI. The OSART can be configured as a full duplex asynchronous system that configured as a half duplex synchronous system that can communicate with peripheral devices such as CRT terminal and personal computer, or it can be configured as a half duplex synchronous system that can communicate with peripheral devices such as AD or DA integrated circuit serial epitop etc. The OSART can be configured in the following modes: asynchronous full duplex, synchronous master half duplex, synchronous slab half duplex. Synchronous transmission. In synchronous transmission, data is sent in form of block or frame. This transmission is full duplex type. Between sender and receiver, the synchronization is compulsory. In synchronous transmission, there are no gap present between data. It is more efficient and more reliable than asynchronous transmission to transfer that large amount of data. Asynchronous transmission. In asynchronous transmission, data is sent in form of byte or character. This transmission is half duplex type transmission. In this transmission, a start and a stop bit are added with data. Does not require synchronization. Data can be transmission three ways: simplex, half duplex, full duplex. Simplex. Data transmission only one direction. Terminal 1 to terminal 2. Half duplex. Data transmission in either direction but not simultaneously. Terminal 1 to terminal 2 or terminal 2 to terminal 1. Full duplex. Data transmission in both directions simultaneously. Terminal 1 to terminal 2 and terminal 2 to terminal 1. Source code explained. We write the code in Microchip Pro for PIC compiler. The Microchip Pro for PIC UART library provides comfortable work with the asynchronous full duplex mode. So first we need to include UART library by check the box. In declaration section of the program, we declare a character variable UART read for start the UART receive byte. In main section, we need to initialize UART module at required baud rate. Refer to the device datasheet for baud rate allowed for the specific frequencies. As well as we clearing a TSB bit, we'll make the corresponding port B pin and output. Then clear the port B register value. In the main loop section, we have created if statement to use a function to test if data in receive buffer is ready for reading. When we call UART1 data ready function, the function return a value 1 if data is ready for reading and 0 if there is no data in the receive register. And then we read a byte, simply call the UART1 ready function. We created the if statement to compare the receive byte and toggle the LEDs. The PICkit 2 program application version 2.40 and later include the UART tool feature. This feature allows PICkit 2 to be used as serial universal asynchronous receiver and transmitter, UART terminal interface or interface for communicating with PIC microcontroller. Potential uses include display debugging takes output from the microcontroller, logging microcontroller data to a text file. Developing and debugging a microcontroller UART interface, interfacing with sending command to the microcontroller during development. The tool support for duplex asynchronous serial communication from 152 38,400 power thread, including non-custom standard power threads. The PICkit to connect via the ICSP connector directly to the microcontroller TX and RX pin at the logic level. No transceiver is needed.